Ephesians chapter 6 verses 10 to 13. The armor of God. Finally, be strong in the Lord and His mighty power. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand and the devil's schemes. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, against the ruler, against the authority, against the power, the dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Therefore, put on the
full
armor of God, so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand
your
ground.
And
after
you have
done everything to stand.